Biden blasts Republicans over shutdown showdown. Government shutdown averted. Congress passes temporary spending bill. Democrats and Republicans remain divided on key issues. Biden says, we shouldn't have gotten here in the first place. Trump returns to Iowa to campaign for Republicans. Democrats hope to pass Build Back Better legislation before the end of the year. Republicans are concerned about inflation and rising gas prices.